Madrid welcomes the world for the 1982 World Cup final, and the 90,000 fans here making a great deal of noise in the perfect setting for what should hopefully be a classic battle between Italy and West Germany. Well played by the defender. Great save from the keeper. Looked in all the way, but he really did well to get to that one. No trouble for the goalkeeper there. Rummenigge. And he's tipped it away. And that's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Stilike. The referee brings out the yellow card, and if he'd been a little closer, I think he would have seen red. Oh, great save! I thought that was going in, but the keeper was equal to the shot. Rummenigge. And he's shaken off his marker. Good save there, the keeper getting his first touch of the game. Colavati. Fischer. Yes, that's a great goal. Well, I think that's worth seeing again. And we're off the mark then, 1-0. Rummenigge. Rossi. Graziani. Good save. He couldn't hold the shot though. That's back off the keeper. Rummenigge. Graziani. Good header. Cabrini. Conti. The yellow card shown, and I must admit that I've seen a red shown for less. Headed clear. Gathers the ball. Rossi. Oh, a bad challenge. I believe that's called assault in some countries. Headed forward. Oh, possession given away. Gentile. Graziani. And he's got the red card. The referee not standing for any nonsense here today. And he's sent off to bed without his supper. And with a half-time whistle, the players leave the field. Rossi. Great football, fooled his marker. And that's good goalkeeping, good positioning. Headed forward. Oh, simple for the keeper. Conti. Tardelli. Conti. Great control. Bregel. Tardelli. Fischer. Great effort, but the keeper more than equal to it, a good save. Around his man. Great finish, the goalkeeper beaten and the ball in the back of the net. Well, I think we'll have another look at that. The second goal then, 2-0 now the score. Possession lost then, the ball cleared away. Collected by the keeper. The ball headed on, that's the goalkeeper's ball. Rossi. Well headed there. The ball given away. He did well there. Good defending. Graziani. Good header. It's played clear of danger. And the ball easily collected by the goalkeeper. Rummenigge. Tardelli. Kautz. The ball brought under control by the keeper. Gentile. Rossi. Great save from the keeper. Looked in all the way, but he really did well to get to that one. Gathers the ball, played clear. The ball collected by the goalkeeper. Bregel. And the ball out here for a throw-in. He did well there, cut out the pass. And the ball's played clear. The ball headed forward then. Oh, good save. He did well to stop that. Rossi. Tardelli. Passed his man. Good defensive play. Well, the crowd don't like that challenge, and I must say, neither do I. Conti. And final whistle goes with the score 2-0.